Hello everyone, this is Valentine from Sheetgo, and in this video I'm going to show you how to consolidate, so how to merge multiple Google Sheets files into one. As you can see on my screen, I have my database from sales leads region A, sales leads B, and of course region C as well. And these are stored in separate files, but this way it's difficult to gather information from one single file and also easily report from it. So we want to consolidate these, merge them into one single database, the database of all sales regions. So let me show you how to do so using Sheetgo. So you start by opening Sheetgo and pressing start. So a sidebar opened on the right side of your screen, and you want to press connect files to start merging our sales leads regions. So here in data source, we will select the files that we need. And by default, this will open your most recent visited folders and spreadsheets. So we will find our regions A, B, and C here. So let's select A. You simply press add more and select sales leads B. And of course, sales leads C as well. There we go. So as you can see, as our data source that we want to import in this database, we have our three spreadsheets, regions A, B, and C. This is how you simply merge these files into this one single spreadsheet. In the settings tab, you can alter the automatic updates, the filter, and so on, but I will show you later on. So now we simply save the connection and I'll show you how Sheetgo does it. As you can see, the connection is now updated and Sheetgo created a new tab in your spreadsheet. And there we go, we have region A, B, and C underneath each other in the same exact file. So this is how you merge multiple spreadsheets into one using Sheetgo.